traveling at 6 knots, being liberal. So begins another reckless campaign of extermination.
Down on the Gulf, looks like we got another shark situation.